when I was crushed. It wasn't the God, they won't be done. As you said, it's no words of song. Too many times there have been things, there still things that have cost many a good girl to go home. It's a shame that all the blame is on us women.
You got you.
It's not true that we've been insane.
So as you're enjoying your passing time, do make sure to put your name on our email sign-up list. There's one of us over here at the merchandise table. We also have other good stuff for you, including a fantastic duo of musicians, Deb Disco and Greg Ramirez, the major sentiment. Also, the Ghost Slam Master, Mistress, however you want to call that, or the Dallas Poetry Slam. He's on the team of the week. On the stage to a poetry. We have lots of good stuff for you. So, hey, if you want to perform on tonight's show, you need to come see me and put your name on my list. Thank you, and drive through. So we got lots of usual suspects, lots of new folks, lots of things folks, so it's all good. Like I said, throw your name down.
Yeah.
Like I see this gentleman in the goatee in the back looking mighty suspicious to me. But I think he's got, he doesn't have a guitar or a backpack, sir. That's a backpack. Are you spitting on my mic tonight, sir? No, you're hanging out? Yeah, me too. We're going to spread the crowd together. It'll be awesome. All good. 7:30, hopeful start time. Thank you. And drive through.
The open stage once a month.
I know, but I don't remember the last time we were out, so I can't judge for that.
Oh, wow. You hula hoop and sang.
Oh, when I did the V Melodian.
Yes.
When did I do that?
You sang live and hula hoop.
Yes.
At the same time.
Wearing this, except for that I had a corset on with it. That's okay. I have another one set up because I was going to do it this past drags, but then I got bumped from the drags, but I'm going to be the opener for when we come back on the 12th.
You're all right. I'm just letting you know.
I have a funny. TJ, when he signed me up for the drags, I said, you know, I'll think of something. And so he just started putting random words by my name, and I figured out a way of doing all of them, which was opera hooping, burlesque, ranting, and stuff while on a phone. And yes, I have figured out a way of adding all that in together.
Is what you just said.
So, opera, hooping, which I've done before, burlesque, ranting, and stuff while on a phone.
I like it.
So I may say end up doing that. So.
Okay, I just need to know so I can back up.
Yeah, I have a hook in the car with me.
That's an Android, right?
Huh?
That's an Android, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, watch your head.
Thank you.
One of the things that is both funny and annoying about